Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tanya Staples, and I'm the coordinator of the Business Finance and Business Administration Financial Planning Program. Very excited to have you come to Conestoga and join our program. Thought what I'd do is provide you with a little bit of information about myself, the program, give you the opportunity to hear from one of my former students, as I think sometimes it's best to hear from them first, and then hopefully that will convince you to join us in our next term. So let me begin. So my name is Tanya Staples. I'm a certified financial planning professional. I've had my CFP designation for 14 years. Prior to or in my early stage, I spent 10 years in pension and benefit consulting, doing work in both Canada and the US. So that was very exciting for me. I've been a professor for 8 years now. I primarily teach the advanced planning program. I am a coordinator of both programs, but I do teach into the third year program and also do have the opportunity to teach into the first year teaching securities, year level one. I have been in the industry for more than 20 years. So it's been a very exciting and rewarding industry for me. And I look forward to continuing to be able to give back to the program and to my profession through teaching. So cover a few highlights of the program. Things that generally students are very interested in is that we have a very, very high hiring rate coming out of graduation. Generally, the trend has been between 90 and 100%. Within 6 months of graduation, students do find employment. Kind of some of the most common positions are financial service rep through a bank. It might be a planning associate. We do have some students that do go into private wealth. Those aren't as common, but we do have some students that go into private wealth or on the wholesale side of a mutual fund company. So that can be very exciting work also. When you're dealing with the program at the faculty level, all of our professors have academic accomplishments. Some have PhDs, others have masters or special degrees such as MBAs. Many CAs and CFPs are a requirement. You must have a CFP to teach into the program. I think the biggest differentiator for us, though, is just the real world experience. Lots of real world experience in our professors. Many stories that they can share and tell to make the teaching interesting and to help drive some of the learning a little deeper. And the other thing is that in the financial services industry, the grouping tends to be very well networked. Connections are very close, which provides for lots of experiential learning for our student cohort in each of their years. We have, to capitalize on that, we have a very engaged industry at the professional level. Coursework does involve the student to CFP planner relationship in some of their courses. From a networking perspective, it's program dedicated hiring at events. So we have events that we host for our students. We have an excellent engaged program advisory committee. We refer to them as our PAC to make sure that students have the opportunity to engage with them as well. In order to provide the best possible experience to our students, our college at Conestoga at the Dune campus where our courses take place in a non-virtual environment. We are virtual now, as you can see in our virtual open house that we're offering. But in a non-virtual environment, the Dude campus, like many of our campuses, have undergone a significant investment in updating most of our college facilities. And so we'd encourage you to take a campus tour and look at places like the venue, have a chance to examine the School of Business area prior to arriving and making sure you do take advantage of the resources that are provided in our new library and resource center. I would also welcome the opportunity for you to listen to one of my graduating students, Stephen Caparanis. He graduated in our 2020 class and he is going to share some insights with you about that program now. One of the areas that students are often interested in is, and I mentioned it at the start of the presentation, is just what happens once you graduate? What does the environment look like upon graduation? How does hiring work? And so in many cases, the hiring does take place through the program. We do have financial institutions that hire students part-time while they're in the program to work in some of their industries or their locations, some of in the banking industry. But we also have, upon graduation, as I mentioned, we do have a very high hiring rate. In fact, the last 3 years, it's averaged 96% within the first 6 months of graduation. It is common to go into a bank. We are seeing more and more insurance companies hire directly from our program as well. We are seeing some boutique investment firms like IG Wealth Management. We may see Edward Jones or even Freedom 55 hire directly from our graduating class. And those types of positions tend to be associate positions. Some of them are financial advisor positions right from the start, or some type of FSR or financial service representative position. It's not common to not have a hiring opportunity or at least an interview opportunity during those last couple months of school. Many of our employer relationships want to hire our students and have them start working immediately upon graduation. And many students do that right away. Some students do delay a little bit as they'd like to challenge the QAFP examination, the kind of the first level of their CFP designation in June, and then we'll begin work after that. And then challenge the second level of the examination in November or December when the exam sits. A couple other things I'd like to share with you is just what are some of the questions that students ask? So kind of our frequently asked questions. I think one of the most common questions I get is, you know, so there's lots of hiring, I'm going to get a job, but what might compensation look like? And compensation for an entry level position starts around $40,000. We often see it more than that, depending on the position itself. We have had students hired right into wealth management or hired into a higher level financial planning position based on some of their experiences, especially if they may be a little bit older and they have some real life experience. And those can be quite a bit higher from a compensation perspective. Most of these positions do have a bonus. So there is the incentive to do well in those early years in order not only to advance, but to see your compensation be a little higher. As I indicated, we do, most of our hiring comes from financial institutions. Many of them are local. All the big banks hire out of our program. We do see, so CIBC, RBC, TD Bank, BMO, Scotia, all hire directly from our program. In many cases, many of the people who are working in our local industry have graduated from our program. So we do have a wonderful relationship with the local banking sector. We do also see that they get hired out of the hired into insurance companies. Manulife has been a firm supporter of our program, as has IG Wealth Management and Freedom 55. So lots of opportunity in different areas for them to hire. Our students to have interesting opportunities. Students often ask how much time to expect to dedicate to their studies. This is a more intense course. Students generally tell me that first year is not too difficult. It does get progressively more difficult from a time management perspective in second year, and in third year, in many cases, it's quite difficult to work anything other than a minimum number of hours per week. So in keeping in mind with that, you know, we do want you to focus on your studies first so that we know that when you do graduate, your employer is going to get the absolute best of you in that opportunity. So normally we would suggest that students start by creating good habits, begin by dedicating 2 to 3 hours a week per class, so that you have the opportunity to review what was taught, make sure that you can do all the readings, complete the assignment, and not fall behind. We do know that students fall behind do really struggle to catch back up. So any opportunity to treat this like a job while you're at school really tends to add a lot of value to the experience, and definitely getting engaged with your cohort and your program has definitely added value for many previous students. The most difficult part of the program, again, students ask me that, you not only need to understand the technical knowledge, but you need to be able to apply the skill of a planner. So there are individual courses that are more challenging, but once you get to the end or nearing graduation, it is having a full complement of both the technical knowledge that is required to practice as a financial planner or financial advisor, as well as the skill that is needed to execute what you know. So those are, you know, kind of the key areas of where we tell students to focus their time to ensure that that difficulty can be managed. Students are, you know, do share with us that the securities course is very time consuming. That's your course that permits you to write buy and sell securities in the industry. So it is very technically difficult and is time consuming from a reading perspective. But there are other courses as well that are challenging, that expand upon some of what is learned in the securities course, and again, require a significant commitment of your time. And then finally, if you'd like to know some more information about our program, I'd encourage you to go to our program page on our website, review the information. You know, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. I am simply an email away. Feel free to schedule a Zoom call with me through my email. Again, my name is Tanya Staples. My email is very simple. It's just tstaples, so tstaples at conestogac.on.ca. Feel free to send me an email, connect with me. I'm more than willing to answer any questions you may have. We could arrange a time to meet by Zoom. I really think you would love the program. Definitely would provide you with an excellent career in the finance industry. And I thank you very much for your interest. Take care.